I'm bringing you a new look at an upcoming PS4 exclusive, and it looks decidedly cool. Hey guys, Andrea here for The Escapist. Now back at E3, Sony unveiled an upcoming exclusive title for the PlayStation 4 called The Order 1886. The game is being developed by Ready at Dawn, the same company that made the God of War PSP games. The game is a story-based third-person action-adventure with shooting mechanics set in the 19th century, about 40 years after the Industrial Revolution. The story focuses on the Knights of the Order in an alternate history of London, where they must battle against a sect of humanity known as half-breeds, who are waging war on the rest of the human race. The story is a mix of fantasy, science fiction, mythology, and history. Now, these new screens are courtesy of Game Informer, and they show highly detailed character models and some amazing-looking environments from the game. The game is being touted for its technical prowess, but I personally have not seen any gameplay or even any more cinematics of it since E3. But according to Game Informer's feature story on The Order, the visuals on display in the trailer represent The Order's in-game graphical quality, and that the technology behind the game and the game's proprietary next-gen engine are quite impressive. Now, I think it certainly has potential, but would definitely love to get some hands-on time with the game soon. The game is slated to launch sometime next year, and I'll be sure to keep you updated once I learn more. Let me know what you guys think about this game in the comments below, and thanks for watching.